Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch! And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
Well, Charlotte told me she spoke to her father, WWE Hall of Famer and the Nation Boy Ric Flair, gave her some valuable advice. Simply remember who you are and remember what you want to be. The absolute best.
And that same piece of advice holds true for Becky Lynch. Becky is where she wants to be. She has the opportunity to be the pinnacle of the women's division on SmackDown Live.
The old adage here at WWE echoed by Charlotte Flair, in order to be the best, oh, you have to beat the best. That is the task here tonight at Hell in a Cell for Becky Lynch. Are both women tangled up here early, a pair of gator rolls to start things off. I have to be very careful early on. At Graves, who do you think has the advantage here? Two women are very capable as submission competitors.
Well, when it comes to physicality, as we're seeing right there, it is almost impossible to compete with Charlotte Flair, maybe the greatest athlete in all of WWE. That said, Becky Lynch has a wealth of experience, has an advantage in that department over Charlotte Flair. Plus, these two have trained together. They've traveled together. They know each other so well.
Oh,
you're gonna see a lot of this, counter for counter.
Charlotte kind of shaking her head. All right, I know what you got, Becky. I respect your in-ring ability.
Oh, now goes after the leg. Hold on a second. Thought she was going to try and set up for the figure
great
four.
Great counter once again by Becky Lynch. You say Charlotte respects Becky's in-ring ability, but she doesn't respect Becky as a friend.
And why should she, Corey? I mean, she was absolutely stabbed in the back by Becky.
Listen, Charlotte Flair kept Becky Lynch in her shadow for a long, long time. Oh. Becky finally ditched the hollow smiles and is now getting what she wants.
That is
She's
the opinion.
Taking what she wants.
That is the opinion of Becky Lynch.
Lynch off the ropes, leapfrog there by Charlotte Flair. Steps through. The leg could be caught here by Charlotte, however. Thinking about setting up for the figure four. And Becky Lynch,
and Becky looking for the disarm her.
Becky trying to grab a hold of the left arm of Charlotte Flair. Charlotte trying to roll free, and again Lynch still has a hold of the arm. Brilliant sequence there by Becky Lynch to stave off the figure four. Same goes for Charlotte Flair to avoid the disarm her.
It got ugly in there for a minute for sure, but Becky Lynch refused to relinquish her grip on Charlotte Flair.
Oh man,
look at this.
Oh, shoulders pressed to the canvas, and a kick out and a kip up by Charlotte Flair.
There's the trademark athleticism of the queen.
Charlotte,
that was
again
impressive.
And again, going for the left leg, trying to step through, and a shot to the leg. And now Charlotte, early on, trying to weaken the left leg.
A great strategy by the queen. Try to eliminate the use of Becky Lynch's leg, soften things up for the figure eight submission later on.
Now Becky trying to roll through here with Charlotte Flair, not trying to allow Charlotte any better position here in this submission along the mat. Oh, and a shot right to the back of the neck.
Lynch once again up close to the armbar, but covers
down on Lynch, kick out at two.
Oh, man. Nothing fancy about that, just a straight boot from the Irish last kicker.
The referee forces the break in the corner. Becky misses wildly, and Charlotte right into the midsection of Lynch. And Charlotte asserting herself early.
Oh,
shoulder first into the middle turnbuckle.
Becky wisely able to sidestep.
Oh, and using the bottom rope. And down goes Flair outside the ring. Champion's advantage goes to Charlotte tonight, and Lynch bringing the fight to the champion.
Becky not afraid to get her hands dirty if it means coming one step closer to becoming SmackDown Women's Champion.
Again, this is a woman in Becky Lynch who has been absolutely transformed.
Title can only change hands by pinfall or submission inside the ring. Cover and a kick out. Now look at what is trending.
Oh,
one worldwide. Hell in a Cell, streaming live on the WWE Network. And Becky Lynch now going after the right arm of Charlotte Flair.
Becky Lynch is using both arms of Charlotte Flair. This could be disastrous.
Oh, my.
That'll tear the shoulder right out of the Queen's socket.
Becky Lynch would love nothing more.
Oh, now into a cover. Forces her way in a kick out by the champion.
I gotta wonder what kind of condition Charlotte's left arm is at this point. And Lynch, like a shark with blood in the water, utilizing the referee's five count, careful not to get herself disqualified. You can't argue this new Becky Lynch, as you like to say. Oh, the nasty side is serving her very well.
Dives into the ring. Charlotte could put this away in a kick out. Now Becky, oh! Straight forearm. Here's the cover hook to the inside leg and a kick out by the champ.
Looking to your point, Corey, you're right. I mean, there's a lot of disdain. There's a lot of contempt that Becky Lynch has for Charlotte, and she's using that as fuel in this match.
My question is, who's going to get frustrated first here in this matchup? Both women have to be extraordinarily emotional coming into this bout.
Well, Charlotte Flair is always an emotional competitor, but I think Becky Lynch has an advantage in that she can use that against the Queen. If Charlotte can focus the emotion, it usually serves her very well. It could destroy her.
Man, look at this by Becky Lynch.
Incredible torque on the left arm and shoulder of Charlotte Flair. This could be bad. We could have a new champion in a few moments.
Impressive bridge by Becky Lynch releases, but again, right back to the left arm of Flair.
Becky has not relinquished the hammerlock. It's in deep. Charlotte Flair's got to be in pain and a great deal of it.
And Graves, I've got to wonder about later on in the match, the figure eight, the necessary bridge for Charlotte Flair. Where's the left arm going to be at?
Great question.
Charlotte firing away, trying to create some separation, but
Becky wasting no time answering. Thinking about a Bexploder.
Heavy elbows there from the champion. Showing off her power. Now Becky Lynch. Oh! Signature Flair chop. And Becky Lynch brings down Flair into a cover to win the title and a kick out.
What tenacity on both superstars' parts.
And now Lynch sets up with a leg drop into the elbow drop, and that's Charlotte Flair right where she wants her. Lynch, went for another leg drop and missed, and now Flair right to the back of the neck.
Charlotte rode Becky face first into the canvas. And the Queen bought herself a few moments to try to compose herself. This match has already taken a tremendous toll on both athletes already.
You had to expect it.
And again, the left arm of Charlotte Flair continues to be the target.
Seems like Becky's just been one step ahead in this.
And just kicks Becky Lynch right off the apron to Charlotte.
But notice,
Charlotte with a slide takes down Lynch.
To this point, the Becky Lynch keeps moving forward no matter what the Queen throws at her. Becky keeps coming at her.
And Charlotte now is realizing the same, favoring the arm, understanding that she's been wounded in this match. She's got to react accordingly.
Back and forth. Right hands from both competitors. And look out! My.
Shoulder first into the apron. Becky Lynch climbs inside to win the SmackDown Women's title and a kick out by Flair.
Charlotte Flair's left arm has got to be injured beyond anything we realize right now. The Queen has got to be in so much pain.
Oh, wait a minute. Was trying to set up for the disarmer into a cover. Flair cannot end this. Becky Lynch caught in a belly-to-back suplex.
That arm and all.
Charlotte once again, though, favoring the arm immediately.
But again, as we pointed out earlier, Charlotte found a way to buy herself some time, trying to buy some time to recover.
Byron, at this point, I don't know if there's enough time to be bought for Charlotte Flair. Becky Lynch has been softening up the Queen's left arm for the disarm her submission, which hyperextends the elbow and the shoulder of her opponent. Charlotte Flair is wounded right now. This is great for Becky Lynch.
Oh, a series of huge uppercuts here from Becky Lynch, caught maybe with a backslide. Charlotte Flair only a one count. Oh!
A little more luster behind those chops from the Queen. Charlotte Flair still a force with one good arm.
Oh, and went for the left arm there, trying to whip Becky across the ring, and Becky wisely went after the arm. Oh!
Notice how quickly Charlotte had to turn the tables there. The pain she's in.
Great counter there by Charlotte, and a big boot. Both women down. An incredible amount of punishment thus far.
Charlotte Flair is in so much pain at this very moment, she is unable to capitalize and cover Becky Lynch.
We've seen Charlotte in these situations before, and if you're Charlotte, saving graces, I think what we might see right here, going for it all, going for that home run.
I don't know if this is a great decision. Charlotte Flair might be in so much pain she's
lost. Oh, moonsault, nobody home.
Charlotte in so much pain she might have lost her focus.
And Becky through, roll into it.
Armbar, this is gonna be it. We're gonna have a new champion.
Becky has a hold of the left arm here. Charlotte Flair trying to turn it into a pinning predicament perhaps, but Becky can still get the submission from here.
The triangle is almost locked in. Becky trying to pass the Queen's arm.
Under the power of the Queen.
Unbelievable. Oh,
set out powerbomb. Come on, Becky got out in time.
What a ridiculous display of power from Charlotte Flair. Injured arm and all, able to hoist Becky Lynch up and deliver a powerbomb that nearly retained the title.
This is why we have seen Charlotte succeed so many times on the stage of pay-per-view. Always able to tap into that something extra when everything else seems hopeless.
Don't count Becky out yet. The Irish last kicker still stirring. Charlotte Flair suffering through the pain. Look at this one more time. This is superhuman power from Charlotte Flair.
Our former best friends meet each other center of the ring, exchanging shots.
Just degenerating into an all-out fist fight. Neither woman is going down.
And now Becky Lynch with these four blasts. And Charlotte Flair is in trouble.
Right back to the hammerlock, the injured shoulder. Flair. That's it.
Pinned the arm behind the back. Here's the cover and a kick out by Flair.
Just barely Charlotte kicking out.
What a champion Charlotte Flair is. But what a challenger, what a great strategy. Becky Lynch once again going back to the injured arm and shoulder of the Queen.
Like as sound as the strategy has been for Becky Lynch, does frustration start to seep in a little bit?
I would imagine so, Byron. I think Becky came in here with an airtight game plan, but everything she has attempted, the Queen has survived.
Now Becky Lynch going up to the top turnbuckle. Charlotte Flair right where Lynch wants her. Poised and ready to strike from the top. What did the missile drop kick?
Side coming, Boston Crab locked in.
Charlotte Flair sits down in the Boston Crab. Is Becky Lynch gonna tap out to the Queen? Becky Lynch trying to get herself to the bottom rope here to break the submission, and she dies.
Oh, what incredible, what incredible wherewithal.
Charlotte lost her balance and crashed the back of her neck into the turnbuckle. Provides an opening for Becky to gather herself or continue the assault. Pulling Charlotte Flair's shoulder first into the ring post.
And wrapping the left arm around the post in the process. And now Lynch back inside the ring here with Flair. Oh, wait a minute, Charlotte. Charlotte might be able to sneak it past her. Now Becky Lynch.
Disarmer
here on Charlotte Flair.
Can the Queen hang on?
And Charlotte so close to the ropes. Becky Lynch, can she win the title here? And look at Charlotte. Gets underneath the rope.
Becky's got to break it.
And the officials count of five. Becky breaks it four.
Becky knows the rules very well. Not going to get herself disqualified, but that was an extra 4 seconds. Charlotte Flair was forced to stay in the disarmer submission.
And Becky is not relenting. Back inside the ring after the champion. And with a one good arm, the champ fends off Becky.
Oh, a banner from the Queen of Becky.
Turn around, Becky Lynch. has won the title.
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
A friendship left in the dust. All for that, the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Becky Lynch can look herself in the mirror and say it was all worthwhile.
Becky wanted to abandon the image of being a sidekick, the image of being in Charlotte's shadow, and now Becky Lynch has gotten her wish. She is indeed the new SmackDown Live Women's Champion.
On this night in San Antonio, Texas, the Irish last kicker has finally eclipsed the queen.
And Charlotte's got to be in absolute disbelief right now, watching Becky Lynch celebrate.
And what an incredible match. Kudos to both of these superstars, both of these women. It was a hard-fought battle for the right to reign supreme on SmackDown Live. But tonight, Becky Lynch was the better woman.
Ironic, it was Becky Lynch who had to watch Charlotte celebrate winning the women's championship at SummerSlam, and now the roles have been reversed.
Ground and congratulate Becky Lynch.
And Becky Lynch looked at Charlotte Flair and said, "You will never take my moment." How disrespectful.